Hello again, everyone. Glad that you are following my Jesus Journey series. In this episode 4, Joseph, Mary, and Jesus are setting out by donkey to go to Egypt because they fear the wrath of Herod the Great. The purpose of this series is to demonstrate the logic of Jesus living at the Essene monastery at Qumran by the Dead Sea, instead of at Nazareth near the Sea of Galilee. The proof is shown by the length of each of the journeys, with the sum total of all the journey lengths for the traditional Jerusalem-centered locations being almost 10 times greater than the more logical Qumran-centered locations. While following the simulations that I have built using Google Maps API, the great discrepancies of distances with the traditional journeys will give an opportunity to reevaluate other flawed interpretations of the life and teachings of Jesus. This time we will do the Qumran-centered journey first, going from Ein Feshker to Merd by donkey. And then we will set up the journey from Bethlehem to Egypt by donkey. Ready, set, go, and they're off! Joseph, Mary, and Jesus are setting out from Ein Feshker. It makes more sense that they should be going to Merd because this is the place where the therapeutes from Egypt have come to live, and there are many caves there to hide out from Herod the Great. And here they are already at Merd. And now we pick up the Jerusalem-centered journey from Bethlehem to Egypt, already in progress.
The flight to Egypt is a construct of Matthew's gospel, as is the visit of the Magi. And it is quite intriguing to think about the fact that since Matthew was the one who published the four Gospels to the world in 49 A.D., that it was an attempt on his part to try to draw all the groups together that were forming into the Christian Church. Magi were from the tribes of Ephraim and Manasseh, which also included the Samaritans. And the therapeutes, who came originally from Cairo, were the ones that really were the founders of the Abbey concept of the Christian Church.
They have been on the road now for 12 hours, and will jump ahead to 36 hours.
That Herod would be capable of the slaughter of the innocents is certainly undeniable, because he became quite mad at the end of his reign and murdered many of his sons. However, the murdering of the firstborn seems to be an obvious attempt to try to associate Jesus with Moses. The symbology of Moses was very important to the therapeutes, who used to reenact the adventures of Moses and Joshua in terms of the crossing of the Red Sea and the River Jordan. In fact, the leader of the therapeutes, Thaddeus, was killed in a symbolic crossing of the Jordan River. This journey is now 42 hours and nearing completion. However, there is the issue of the fact that it is only to the border of Egypt and Israel. It is extremely hard to cross this border, as the Israeli and the Egyptian police are very strict about who they let across, and even someone as important as Joseph and Mary and Jesus will not have much of a chance of crossing. Here we are at the completion of the Jerusalem-based journey. It took 143.53 kilometers and 47.84 hours. The Qumran-based journey took 6.44 kilometers and took only 2.15 hours.
I hope you enjoyed this Jesus Journey animation, and if you would like to watch more of them, please go to the playlist at the top of the screen.